over here, Steve.
Yo, Leroy. Wagwan swagadon.
I'm all right, Steve, you know.
So what are you saying, brother?
Got new business, innit?
Righted. What you teething?
I ain't teething nothing. It's legit. It's a delivery business, right? You right, Steve? You got a rash or something?
Normal. Me good like fresh mango.
Steve, look, right, you're talking like you're a black geezer, and you isn't one, bro.
Kiss me neck back. What do you mean I ain't? Me may look like this on the outside, but inside I'm Nubian Rasta.
Listen, you fool. My forefathers spoke in Patwa so the slave masters couldn't understand them, right? It's our language and you're hijacking it.
Boomba Clark. Wait, no, man. Me got a right. Me family was slaves and all, you know.
Your family weren't no slaves. What are you talking about?
My mum's was a slave, for real.
Your mum weren't no slave, Steve.
She was the original slave, believe.
Where was she a slave?
Tesco's.
Tesco's? Tesco's didn't have no slaves. Slavery goes all the way before Tesco's. Slavery goes all the way back to, like, Barclays Bank.
I'm telling you, man, she was a slave. Trust.
How could she be a slave?
Because they paid her $1.50 an hour and them slave wages dread.
That was in 1973, right? I mean, you could buy a full Capri for that money in them days. Steve, why can't you talk in your own patois?
Dreddy, me don't got no patwa.
Yeah, you do. You got all the London Cockney slang stuff, you know. All right, darling, you don't get many of them to the pan. Rabbit, 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 rabbit. Get out my pub. Salted, read all about it in the standard. That's you and your posse, man. Hello, Urban Deliveries, can I help you? We can absolutely do that for you on Thursday, of course. Not at all. Have a marvellous day.
Me could learn to talk like that, you know. Help you with your business.
Hello, Urban Deliveries. Stephen Parker speaking. How may I be of assistance?
Your ass! We'll work on that, all right?
Let's do it!
Steve. The Cockney Walk, remember?
Oh, yeah. Consider yourself one of us.